Okay, it's going to be on Candidates Night on October 14th at 7 p.m. at Fred's Maverick at 340 East Mesquite. And it'll be starting at 7 p.m. Myself and the owners and the manager of the Maverick are going to be hosting this. We will have a barbecue pit open with some free samples to start with. I also have a variety of county, state, and federal candidates that will be showing up that night or who have committed to show up that night. There's no guarantee which ones might not show up, but anyway, that is at the Fred's Maverick, October 14th, 7 p.m. Early voting starts on the 16th. You folks out there who wish to come out and actually meet and speak to the candidates, you will have your opportunity then to actually shake their hands, ask them questions, and get to meet them. So that way, when you go starting October 16th, that early voting, you'll have know something about the person in order to make your vote wisely. So anyway, I would like for everyone, this is open to everybody. It's open to every candidate except for the ones I had before, town board and the county commissioners. But I wish to see you all out there. Come meet the people. Don't ask your friends what they think or who they're going to vote for. Make your own decision. Vote for the person you think is best.
And you mentioned we've done this before.
Yes, I've done it before. And it was quite successful the last time. I had approximately over 200 people there, and I've done it before in the past. At one time, I even had 414 people show up. So come on out. You can enjoy yourself at the Maverick. This will be outside at the outside stage. I hope the weather is nice. I believe it would be. We don't normally have bad weather.